Hello guys. What I decided to do, you know what? Let's go ahead and finish the season right now and stuff. So we're playing in San Francisco ball, we're playing against Air Force. So we're ranked number 6 of the nation. And let's see. Let's get this game against Air Force. So we're playing Air Force. It's our second meeting between Air Force and Ohio Tech. Ohio Tech won the first meeting 62-7 back in last season. So Ohio Tech does not get the light they wanted. Go to a BCS bowl. They end up getting stuck in the San Francisco bowl. Have an incredible season. They finished 10-2, but they get stuck in the San Francisco bowl as they take on Mountain West team, the Air Force Falcons. But let's see what's going to happen in San Francisco. So Ohio Tech making their second bowl game here in San Francisco. So here's Armstrong. This could be Armstrong's last game, or he may come back for his senior year. So Ohio Tech, they're trying to win their second straight ball game here there and here in the West Coast. So in the West Coast, Ohio Tech. So Air Force had a nice season, 8-4, 5-2 in the Mountain West. Ohio Tech got a good season. They finished 10-2. They got the first 10-win victory in school history. But now these two teams will meet off again. So welcome to the San Francisco Bowl. Here a lot in San Francisco. So Ohio Tech playing their second straight ball game in school history. And they're playing Air Force for the second time for the same straight year. Ohio Tech finished the season 10-2. They finished undefeated on the road. They beat Notre Dame to finish a 10-2 season. But still not enough respect that Ohio Tech did not make it to a BCS bowl this season. They were so close making it to a BCS bowl. They were 6th in the bowl rankings. But Ohio Tech didn't get the respect they wanted. And the Traders put Ohio Tech in this San Francisco Bowl against Air Force. Ohio Tech, like to win their second straight bowl game in 2 straight years. Last season, it was against Florida State. In Orlando. But this is the first time that Ohio Tech is making a visit to the West Coast. Ohio Tech had to travel a lot of miles here to get to San Francisco from Toledo. They traveled a lot of miles here to San Francisco from Toledo. Took them a lot of time. Over 1,000 yards, like over 2,000 miles. Like almost 2,000 or 3,000 miles to get here to San Francisco from Toledo. Oh. Man, Ohio State Tech and Miami fate in the national championship. Big Ten champs versus the Big East champs. Big matchup coming up for that national championship and the Orange Bowl. I'll tell you what, Ohio Tech is not getting any respect. They should have got some respect. They should have been to a BCS bowl, but those two losses very hurt Ohio Tech. That loss to Oregon very, very hurt for the Broncos. They were so close getting there. So close. And Whitney makes another catch. Oh my God, no! Oh my God, you gotta be kidding me. Oh my gosh, dude. Brent, when he freaking fumbled the ball. Down at the 1 yard line. Nothing again. So we get a safety right here. Okay, we hold Air Force. That's good. We hold them. We'll probably get good field position now. We'll probably get good field position. Yep. We'll get good field position. All right, here we go. Let's see what we can do in our second drive in the same. Nice run, bro. Okay, at least we're doing pretty good. At least we went Air Force to three and out, though. There was that third territory, though. We should have got a safety right there. I was going to be so happy if we did got a safety right there. First down. Good job, Donnell. The first down. Huh. That's what I like. All right. Oh my gosh, I was looking sacked. I was looking for Darnell. Oh my gosh. I was looking for Darnell. Shoot. Let me catch that. Freak. Great, now I gotta get down the. Crap. Oh my gosh, wait, he caught that. I can't believe it. Oh my gosh. Holy cow, a third down and freaking 17. I can't believe that. That's crazy. Touchdown, Lindsay. Maybe. Yeah, baby, let's go. Oh my gosh. Oh, I thought I was a sack in my game. Oh, I wish you picked that off. Air Force was not that, I think Air Force was not that far from San Francisco, probably like 600 miles probably.
Good return. They'll take over at the 36 yard line.
Trouble gets sacked right here.
All of their own 39. And they end 3 points. He's going to try and scramble. Throws this one out to the left. He'll go. And down he goes.
Oh man!
I think the pressure force can get rid of the ball there, guys. Yeah, great job here by the defense. Getting a good surge up front, getting
jeez. Get that first down, he's barely did. Oh my gosh. Part of our conversation plays. Wins over 100 receiving yards. Lindsey just got another rushing touchdown. You gotta be kidding me. Man. Man's already new. Pretty new. Well, I don't know. Well, we're supposed to stay. Like, what we do is like go to the off season, probably like. Like, do after this game, we'll go to the off season. We're not gonna do the off season schedule, but we're gonna go. We're gonna say like the. Oh no! Oh my gosh! So, I'll probably give this game a little bit break after tonight. I'm not gonna play this game no more tonight. I'm gonna give it a little bit. I might give this game a break a little bit tonight, and then tomorrow I'll play. I'll do the off season tomorrow. I'll be doing the off stream tomorrow. The off season tomorrow, since I'll be here tomorrow. I won't be hanging out with nobody tomorrow. I'll probably do a lot of live streams tomorrow, since I'm going to be bored tomorrow. Ah! Nothing! Okay. Nobody gonna stop that freaking fullback. What? All right. Okay. Sorry, guys, I had to go down to my dad. So I'm back. While Colorado State destroyed Louisville? Jeez! Colorado State, they beat Louisville, but they couldn't beat us? Jeez, they beat Louisville bad. So Lindsay has two rushing touchdowns already in this game. So Armstrong's off to a good start here.
The Broncos come out of the eighth formation.
We're trying to shut out a pair. We never did in school history before. They have scored the least points they ever scored was 7 points. We never shut out an opponent because we didn't. So Lindsey's having a good game. I know this is his last game, but it's gonna be a big decision. We don't know who's gonna be our new quarterback. We don't know who's gonna be. But I got still some of those quarterbacks that got redshirted for next season. Oh, that way he was going all the way right there. So it'd be kind of different. A redshirted two freshman quarterbacks. What if she did like fresh redshirted Holly? But we don't know. We got to see what's going to happen in the offseason. That'll be tomorrow. We don't know. That'll be tomorrow, which I don't know what we're. I don't know who we're going to have for our next quarter. I don't know if Armstrong will come out for another season or something. I don't know if Armstrong will come back for another season, but I don't know when we're. I don't know who's going to be our quarterback. I don't know if Armstrong will come back. Armstrong will finish his college career, or he's probably going to declare in the NFL in the draft. So he'll probably declare. Look at that, he's almost got 3,000 yards already. By the second string running back, he got the touchdown. Jeez. Gee, we're trying out Air Force right now. Man, we're trying out Air Force so bad. 21-0. We're beating the crap out of Air Force. This could be another bowl win for us. But they screwed us, actually. We should have went to a BCS bowl, though. So next season, I'll probably play a lot of tough teams. I don't know if we'll go undefeated. That'd be so awesome if we try to get undefeated one season. We'll probably be ranked next season, probably start the season next season. Because we was ranked 20 at the start. We was ranked 20 at the start of the season. Then we end up. Like I think that one time, like you get ranked and stuff. You win a national championship and you don't be ranked number one, which is so stupid. Hosty Tag was ranked number one. But there's something else you can do, which is so awesome. I did before. Like I'm gonna show you in a bit. I'll be showing after this live stream. You can trade a player and stuff like that and put him as recruit. So awesome. I did that before. I made my guy, but I don't know if I'll get him here. But we'll probably be like 5 stars next season. We'll probably be 5 stars by next season. Like only teams that play, like they're good. Like Notre Dame's good, but they had an awful season this year. 21-0 we head to halftime. 21-0 we had to halftime. This could be like the UAB game. We're probably playing where the 49ers are playing right now. All right, so here we go. 21-0 at the half. Let's see what we can do in the second half. We're doing pretty good against Air Force. Did a pretty good job, actually. This is the first tournament in the West Coast, though. Oh, no, next season will be tough. I'll probably play UFC next season, too, probably. I'll play, like, somebody out of pick. I'll probably play, like, somebody in the Pac-10. I tried to play in Oregon. I may, like, play two Pac-10 teams. I'll probably play UFC next season, probably. Because you know what? I'm going to face Ohio State Tech. It'll be our third game between us, but that means we have to go up to their place. So I'll probably play Ohio State Tech. Yeah, Ohio State Tech will be on my schedule again. They will definitely will. Notre Dame will be on my schedule. Jackson State will be on my schedule again. Nope. So guys, I told you guys that Notre Dame and Jackson State will be on my schedule every year. So is Ohio State Tech. They'll be on my schedule every year. Like, you get robbed. Like, you're ranked 6 and you get robbed, though. Oh, no. May play. So, Colorado State. I may play somebody in the Conference USA. I have not played nobody in the Conference USA yet. I may play Louisville. I know they ended up got destroyed by Colorado. They got destroyed. Oh, my God. Lindsey's still on his feet. I may play Louisville. They won the Conference USA, but the title. But they played freaking Colorado State in the freaking ball game. They got destroyed, dude. Oh, lucky that didn't get picked off. I was talking about that game. He's 14-17. I guess I'm trying to get him over 3,000 yards. I'll try to get him over 3,000 yards. Is what I'm trying to get him to. Still perfect on third down. Go, Wendy. Go, go. Oh, get off me. Auburn. I don't know. It probably come up close to 3,000, actually. Oh, my gosh. Lindsey's still on his feet. Jeez. Lindsey was still on his feet from the get-go. All those three touchdowns we scored this game has been rushing. Uh-oh. Oh, Mercy made him. Make him silly. Touchdown. Oh, my gosh. We got to see this one more time. Robertson made that defender silly. What? He made him. Oh, God. I don't know. He's over 200 yards this game. He made him silly. Have you be every three? I want to try to just give him 3,000 yards on the season. 28 to freaking nothing. We're blowing them out. We're shutting them out already. I thought it was 17 touchdown pass. Why is 37 or 7? Oh, my God. So Armstrong got 200 passing yards. This could be Armstrong's last game. I don't know if he's going to come back for his senior year, but it's going to be very interesting. I don't know if he's actually going to come back for his senior year. If Armstrong leaves, then we're going to have a tight solution at quarterback for next season. We got to recruit some athletes, try to recruit some athletes and stuff. Man, our defense is coming up big. So that's going to be a big opportunity. I don't know what. Okay, third down and on. Let's see if we can hold them. Intercepted. Let's get it, Bart. Bart's had a good game. We get Notre Dame. He picked up 2 passes. Man, make it. Just gonna make it 35-0 right here. Lindsey should be over 100 yards by now. He's 12 yards. He's 13 yards shy. He's 13 yards shy of over 100 yards this game. Okay, at least we got the ball back. Oh, Sander caught that. I can't believe he caught that. So I just caught that. I can't believe it. Oh, I thought Lindsey was getting in again. Well, I'm going to do play fake. I went in the goal line set. Oh, like, you're at the 3-yard line. I could do a goal line set and just like. Hey, you got Ferguson opening in, dumbass. That play always works. It always does. Like every time, like Robinson's wide open, that play does work. That play always worked to the goal line set. Oh shit, he probably missed the extra point. Nope, he made it. All right, 35-0. We're beating him now. This game could get ugly now. I think it was the second receiving touchdown. I threw it to the second receiving touchdown. Number 7, They're going for the kill. Nothing. Yeah. Defensive Ohio Tech, you don't want to mess with us. Oh, Fred Andre got the pressure of the quarterback. He probably had the Fred quarterback when he got rid of it. Oh, I should have been picked. Man. I also probably have 400 yards this game, probably. This one game, probably. 25-0. Air Force, this is not much of a game. It was much of a game the first season, but this is not much of a game. Now I'm beating them badly. Air Force territory, let's go. Man, we'll probably score again. Ah! They probably like, oh, it's 35-0. Jeez. Probably people's like, this like in real life, people's like seeing the number 6 team in the San Francisco Bowl saying, oh my gosh, it's 35-0. Wow, Whitney. Oh my gosh, Lindsay dropped that. Wow, dude. Wow, Lindsay didn't catch that. That's crazy. That is so crazy. Okay, I'll just need three more yards to get over 1,000 yards, 2,000 yards. As I'm Air Force quarterback, that's Michael. Whoa! You gotta be kidding me. Crap, they're gonna freaking score. They never shut out an opponent before. That's picked. The football is. Oh, yeah. Oh, I should have been picked. They're on field goal. They probably make this. It's 58, probably. It looks like they're going to drive the long field goal. Nope, no good. They'll get the ball here at the 31. Oh, great, it's raining again. I'm gonna try to go deep here. I'm gonna go deep right here. Wow. Oh my gosh, didn't mean for that play. Man, Rubinson caught that again. Pretty fun nothing as we head to the final. Whoa, Whitney, come on. Wide open. Jeez. First down. Oh my gosh, he didn't tip. Yeah, he's 700 yards now. Fuck! Welcome to San Francisco ball. Touchdown, Whitney. That's everyone's third touchdown pass. Man, like where you have crazy stat you did like for five touchdown passes per game. That'd be so crazy. Somebody threw five touchdown passes per game. No more starts. 5 hours. Oh my gosh. They'll come to our territory. They'll come to our place, Air Force. Nope. Three down. Let's go, baby. Oh, he gets get kicked. All right, I need to just waste some of this time. Well, the quarterback got hurt. I didn't see the quarterback got hurt. I didn't see that. All right, we're going to run Lindsay here. Waste this time. They're going to run Lindsay one more time. We're going to waste some of this time off. Because this game's already over. It's been over since halftime. It's been ever since third quarter. Touchdown, maybe. Oh, I got out of bounds. Let's see, we got another first down. I don't want Sweetie now. Try to just waste some of this time. Someone's got the first down there. Still going to waste this time. Still going to waste this time. Still going to waste this time. First down, let's go. Armstrong, 23 for 20, 30, 281 yards. Okay, now we got to do is waste some more time now. Okay, down to a minute, bro. Let's go. I'm going to take a knee right here, I think. I don't really want to score another touchdown. I really don't want to score another touchdown right here. I'm just going to run backwards. There we go. How about the play of this defense? That's game. They're able to wrap the fullback up for a nice time. In this situation, I'm telling my guys, the whole lot of the football is just stay in bounds. They're laughing an eye. That's game. All right, so we finally shut out an opponent. We finally do. But there you go. We take on the San Francisco trophy. So there you see it. So Air Force, they go down bad in their second meeting with Ohio Tech, and they get destroyed. So there you go, guys. The season is over. So Ohio Tech end up winning the San Francisco Bowl. Takes on the San Francisco Trophy. So it's not going to be. Is Armstrong? I don't know if Armstrong will be coming back or not. We don't know if Armstrong will be coming back, guys. We don't know if he really is going to come back or not. But Lindsey had one heck of a game. I know it was his last ball game, but he had one heck of a game. Yeah! Give me that. So we don't know what's going to happen now. We don't know what's going to happen. So we got to see if we'll get invited to a conference, though. So there you go, season two is in the books. So that means we're going to simulate the rest of the ball games and stuff like that and see if we get invited to a conference or not. All right, let's see what's going to happen between Georgia and Wisconsin. Wait, did Jackson State play their ball game? I guess they play theirs, right? Did they play their ball game? I don't see it. Oh, they won! Sweet! They won, good. That's early for a ball game. I'll back ball at 11 o'clock in the morning. Washington beat NC State, Auburn and Ohio State. Ohio State beats Auburn, Mississippi State and Wake Forest in the Peach Bowl. Wake Forest beat Mississippi State. Virginia Tech beats UFC in overtime. MLB beat Arkansas. Since he blows out Virginia. All right, for the big one. Jose Tech and Miami for the national title. And the winner is... Texas. Wow, they want me to go to Texas. I'm going to decline. And I guess it looks like we're not going to get invited to a conference. Walker's ain't even ready to twerp. Who won the national title game? Oh, Ohio State Tech destroyed Miami? Jesus! 48-13. Oh my God. Well, they scored 24 points in the first half. Wow, dude. So we're ranked fifth to end the season. Not that bad, but I really like it if we finished in a BCS bowl. So we don't get to go to a bowl game. We had a chance to go to Texas, but I declined that. I'm like, no, I'm staying with Ohio Tech. I still got that contract with Ohio Tech. Undefeated champ, Ohio State Tech celebrates a dream season after beating Miami 48-13. So there is the final standings of season two in the books. So there you see it. So we end up the season ranked fifth. Armstrong, he threw 3,027 yards with 19 TDs and 17 interceptions. Lindsey had 1,271 yards with 10 rushing touchdowns. Woody had 121 catches for 1,344 yards and 6 receiving touchdowns. So that means what's going to happen in Ohio State, and let's look at the final but you know what? Let's look at the stat book. As we end up in season two, Armstrong had a good year. He threw over 3,000 yards. And Holly threw 559 yards. So there you see it. Lindsey might be gone. He's gone. And we might have Sweeties our running back for next season. When he may come back for his senior year, we don't know. Fowler will be coming back. I don't know if Rubenstein will make a comeback. Well, Rubenstein had 7 touchdown passes, receiving catches. Now, basically, I ended up getting hurt at the end of the season. 17 catches. Oh, my gosh. He received touchdowns. Irving was 12 or 13 and out about his last senior year. And McGay punched 22 punts for 949 yards. He had five inside the 20. So there you see. Let's look at the career state. We're really at the career stats. Armstrong, in his career, ended up finishing with 3,814 yards and 22 TDs and 25 interceptions. Hawley ended up finishing 633 touchdowns and 7 interceptions. Lindsey finished with 2,038 rushing yards with 15 rushing touchdowns. Sweetie, I don't know if he'll probably be coming back. When he finished with 1,000, Robertson had 707 yards in his career. Sims, you see, he's gone 82 tackles, 12 tackles versus 4 interceptions in his career. Williams, he may be coming back for another year. He had 73 tackles, 9 tackles for loss, and 3 interceptions. McCall had 71 tackles, 4 tackles for loss, 3 interceptions in his career. That number 42 guy had 66 tackles, 10 tackles for a loss, and 5 interceptions, 184 yards return. And Derek Strong has picked off 3 passes. And his freshman, Strong had 56 tackles as a freshman. We're probably not even ranked up. Well, we're 70 sack. Oh, geez. Didn't want a penny yet. Last. Good grief. We're lost in defense, really? Terry's left the big time. Probably has less fumbles, though. So they see what happened as the season. 33rd rushing touchdown, 294 first downs. Wow, we had 14 sacks alone. It was first in NCAA. That's not bad. Red State Champions tied 12th. Red State touchdown was tied for 7th. Red State favorites was 77th tied. Red School score was 33rd tied. Defense was 2nd in the nation in total yards, was 13th when it was tied for 13th in the passing yards, was tied 2nd in the rushing. Tied 5th by the points, average points against us, was 116th in sacks, was tied 5th in interceptions, was 104th tied fumbles recovery, redshirt 10th was tied for 1st, geez. We're saying redshirt touchdowns, redshirt field was tied for 1st, redshirt goal was 48 with tie. It was 60% of 3rd down was first, we were first the entire time. And then AC pre-block version was 40th. We're first in penalties, first in yards. You got to be kidding me. That is so crazy. Turnovers, yeah. We 5th in intercept. All right, that is going to be a wrap. But you know what? We'd like to do the offseason right now, but it'll probably take me – it'll be another hour. It'll take me another hour, though. So that's gonna take me like another hour. So yeah, that's gonna definitely like take me another hour. And oh, I got festive news in my bro. Well, guys, that's gonna be the end of this episode of the live stream. We end up with a blowout winning against Air Force 42-0 to take on the San Francisco Bowl. But now off season. Tomorrow, probably around 8 a.m. if I can get up that early. Live stream tomorrow morning, 8 a.m. 8 a.m. Eastern time, 5 a.m. Pacific time. So the live stream probably hit by 8 or 8:30 a.m. Eastern time. And then it'll be five o'clock or 5:30 in the morning for the West Coast. And then it'll be 6:30 around and 6:30 and 7:30 for Illinois and stuff like that. About 6:20 and 6. Not that bad. All right, guys, it's gonna be the first live stream. We'll do the offseason next live stream, and it's gonna be And so, so Ohio State Tech is the national champions. They have not been, they have not been beaten yet. They have won 20, they have won 28 in a row. They have not been beaten yet. So that means what we got to do is, what do we got to do? Because we don't know what we're going to do. Ohio State Tech is definitely going on our schedule for next season. I was hoping we were going to get invited to a conference, but we didn't get invited to a conference. Oh, I was gonna show you something, guys. I forgot I was gonna show you something. Now, this is what you can do. You get a futures and cater prospect and stuff like that. And we're gonna do that right now. I wanna make him 3 stars so he can come to our school. This is gonna be it's gonna be Bud's sixth kid. His name is Bud Singh Jr. So we don't know. His hometown's in North Carolina. He's a quarterback, and he throws right. So I don't know if we'll get this quarterback. It's probably Bud Singh Jr. We don't know if he's going to go to. Okay, we're going to make his speed 79. We're going to make his strength about 57. We're trying not to try to make him that good. Try not to do is try to make him that good. I hope we can we better make him put him down to 74. His third power is going to be like around 76. His third actually will be around 78. You don't need that. He's 85 overall. 74, he's going to be 82 stamina. His injury will be about 72. And there you go. That's how you do it. Chris Bosbeck's be Bud Singh Jr. I don't know if we're going to get him, but he's from North Carolina. You know what? Screw this. Let's do the offseason then. I want to do the offseason. It's going to be a little bit. Okay, so Laundrie said he's going to go for his prom for the pro draft. So here's the. So I guess Armstrong's not leaving. I guess he's going to stay for one more year. So here's all the players is leaving for graduation. And we may let that lonely guy go, but I will see if we can. I don't know if I hang around for another year or declare for the draft. So that means you don't know if you come back. So let's go to recruiting. So this episode will be, I'm sorry guys, this episode is the San Francisco Bowl. And this also will be the off stream, the off season. So that means, I was gonna create like 2 more prospects. I was just trying to get like a running back, make him like 86 overall and stuff like that, make like 88 speed. That's what I really should do. Okay, we gotta go to North Carolina. Oh my gosh, oh no. We're gonna target him, 45 points. We're gonna target Bud Singh Jr., we're gonna target him. Okay, we're trying to get this running back. We're getting plenty of time. We'll try to spot that running back. Free safety, we're going to have him call the head coach. Program positions, we're going to get him. He's going to get us in Jackson. The tight end, the ninth of the tight end. Bridges. Okay, yeah, let's try to get another quarterback just in case of – Justin. Okay, let's get a – Let's go to Ohio and see what they got. The defensive tackler is interested in us. Holy cow, Molly's interested in us. He's a five-star. Holy cow, look at this. Oh my gosh. Look at this come from Ohio. And we got a lot of people interested in us. DJ Gay's interesting. Yes, you know what? If you want to try to get DJ Gay, it's going to be. Okay, this guy is very interested in us. But you know what? If we want to try to get these guys commit to us, oh my gosh, we got another quarterback interested in us. We got a four-star safety interested in us. We got a four-star defensive end interested in us. Okay. We got a defensive tackle, a four-star interested in us. I like this. A four-star free safety is interested in us. Okay, so there's a lot of people in Ohio interested in us. Let's go to Pennsylvania. A five-star running back is interesting. Interesting to go to Ohio Tech. We're going to try to get him, too. I can't believe this. Anybody for – we got Stamps, a three-star recruiter. Let's go to Indiana and see if there's anybody interested in us. An offensive line. He's four stars, and not that bad. I mean, let's go to Michigan and see if anybody's – a four-star strong safety. A lot of – another halfback from Michigan, and an offensive line again. Let's get into West Virginia if anybody's interested in us. A three-star cornerback from Ravenswood, West Virginia. Okay, not that bad. I'll take somebody from Ravenswood. Let's go to Kentucky. Oh, Justin Mash. You know what? Let's get to Illinois. Let's get the national top 100. Yeah, Butt Sink is juniors in one of that. Jeez. Let's go to Vormad and see if anybody's interested in us. A three-star wide receiver is interested in us. Okay, we can get what we can get in a two-star. They're not gonna be playing though. Let's look at Maryland. A five-star Maryland linebacker is interested in us for Maryland. Not that bad. A four-star. Wanted a new scholarship for, jeez. Go to Canada. Nobody actually interested in Canada, jeez. Let's go to Florida. Whoa. Okay, I think, you know what? Let's go ahead and go to week two and see what happens. Because we got a lot of recruits from Ohio. It's so great from our state. It's so crazy. Oh boy! Oh yeah! So we got three recruits. We got a quarterback from Northbridge, Ohio, recruit us. A five-star back, Patterson, defensive tackle, recruit us, and then we got Paul, the running back from Progress, Pennsylvania. All right, so we got big recruits. Let's see if Buttsink Jr. didn't get. Okay, Buttsink Jr. has not. Let's get back to Ohio. We got two recruits from Ohio. And, okay, these three, they're still interesting. Wells, you know what? Let's try to get another running back. Let's try to get one of those fast wide receivers. Call it targets. Yeah, those are targets. Interesting prospects. I didn't know that. I guess we can't. I guess we can't get you know what? Let's go to California. Is anybody interested in us in California? Nope. Yep, Rolfield, the strong safety. Let's go ahead and sit like week three and see if we and stuff. Oh my gosh, that'd be so awesome to get Bud Singh Jr. He'll be starting. It'd be so weird if we went to Ohio State Tech, like, oh, you're kidding me. I should create two spots back. Like, make one from Ohio and make one from, make one from North Carolina, make one from Ohio. I don't ever get recruits. That's our first time we ever got week one recruits. We got three good players. So Armstrong's coming back for another year. So we don't know if we're gonna get that DJ Gay. He's interesting. Yes, he's a five-star. He's a five-star recruit, and he never come into our team yet. So we don't know when he's gonna. Okay, we got Banks, strong safety from St. Mary's, Ohio. We got Huffman from somewhere, Indiana, and we got Samples from some part. Point Woods, Michigan. So we got one recruit from Michigan. Is anybody to get? Oh my! Bud C. Jr. actually signed with somebody. But who? Who did he sign with? I guarantee you. And Gay signed with somebody else. And Gay signed with somebody. So that means we didn't get Bud Singh Jr. We tried our hardest, but we didn't get Bud Singh Jr. So Bud Singh Jr. be going somewhere. So we still got this well. We still got that running back. Try to get that running back. Anybody from Minnesota we can get? Huh, four-star recruit. How about Illinois? I think I haven't checked Illinois yet. Oh, I had a freaking two-star wide receiver. I think that's an outflake. Four-star center. I'm going to get him. Four-star defensive tackler. Four-star offensive line. Four-star corner. Nah. Who get a one-star recruiter guy? So we'll find out where Bud Singh Jr. signed with. He probably signed with one of the top three schools. We tried to get him, but we couldn't get him. We probably won't be that good in the recruiting class like we was last season. It was like 31st. But first, we didn't get nobody the first week. We didn't get nobody the second week until like the third and fourth week. And fifth week, the last week, we got somebody. We didn't bring in the first week. We got a five-star. Got three stars with the three prospects, five stars. So we get somebody from Minnesota. We get McCorm. We get Jenderson from New York. We get Stamp the kicker, and we get Willis, a three-star quarterback from Ohio. Moving on to the fourth week, and we still got a three-star free safety, and we still got a defensive tackle, middle linebacker. Let's see if we try to. I feel like hopefully nobody else left it at Ohio. Let's get Alabama. Let's see if we try to still. Oh, dude. We'll try to see if we try to get these running backs from Alabama. The center. That'd be so awesome if we. Okay, let's go to Louisiana. Oh, a four-star. Okay, let's go to week, our last week. It's our last week, dude. So we got no way. That running back from Alabama committed to us. No way. We got a running back from Michigan who recruited us as well. Free safety from Ohio and wide receiver from St. Albans Vomit. Last week. Okay, Jay signed with Ohio State. Wait, I only get North Carolina State signing Bud Saint Jr. He went to Virginia Tech. Oh boy. So Bud Saint Jr. goes to Virginia Tech. So that means I'll definitely be starting. So that means. We got to play Virginia Tech now. Oh, you got a 4-star running back. Travis Walls, oh gosh, commit to. Oh, man. You know, let's get a final week. Let's get a signing day because there's not anybody I want. Maybe I should do this like an 06 and stuff. Be crazy if Bud Six Jr. is first string for Virginia Tech. That'd be crazy. Joseph from Michigan recruited 2-star Ben Savage. Okay, that means it's signing day. So there you see it. There's our Bruce signings. That big running back was, wow, Pazier's ranked 4th. That's like strong from last season. And quarterback, wow, fourth rank, 5th rank from St. Maul. We got 2 blue chips. That's not bad. Wait a minute. We got 4 blue chips, guys. That's crazy. We got 4 blue. Let's see what. Ohio State Tech was a top class. Jackson State was 3rd? Wow. Hey, who's 9th? That's not bad. We're 9th. That's not bad. Hey, 4-star, that's not bad. I really like that. There you see our big 3 recruiters. Passing defense tackles falling from Pennsylvania and that Nova quarter from Northbridge, Ohio. Let's find which. Oh. Okay, so we're at the training results. Barnes is now an 83 overall. Habits now a 97 overall. Simpson, Woody's now 76 overall. Okay, so our best one is Witt, the right guard. 70. John Hicks is my. Oh, yeah, that's right. I registered John Hicks. So John Hicks is our backup. He's 73 overall. He has 74 speed. Okay, running back. Sweetie is our running back. Oh, my gosh. I'm starting at freshman. Look at that. 76 overall, 85 speed. And that's a black guy. I'll redshirt him for next season. I'll redshirt Matthews, too. I'm gonna put corn start. He'll start this season. His 85 speed will start. So Ben's is back for his junior year. Stamps gonna be our new kicker. Oh fuck. Not even want kick power. Damn, he's good. All right, let's get it. Let's get a set depth chart. So that means Joe Hicks will be my backup. So Armstrong is a senior. So that means Joe Hicks will be playing. He'll be starting next season. If he doesn't leave. If he doesn't transfer. And then Willis and that other guy will be my backup for season 4. I think we're about to get Butting Jr., but we're so close. So yeah, you see Armstrong will be starting QB again. Hicks will be my backup. And then Willis will be our third string, but Willis will be redshirted. Okay, now make my situation. I'm going to put. There you see, so we're going to put Corn as starting as running back. His 85 overall speed. You know what? Let's get a new season. Man, nice places retreating. It's not that bad. And High State Tag is number one again. I got Texas State on schedule again. All right, so here's what we're going to do. Let's get redshirt for more shirt. Matthews and Pollard, we'll redshirt them. We'll redshirt Joseph. Wyatt, oh, he's a junior. Oh, I can't do a freshman tight end. Can't do that, really. Redshirt the defensive end. We're from these two defensive tackles. Mark Morris with the outside linebacker. So there you see Molly was actually, yeah, Molly's gonna play. 81 overall, 88 speed. That's not bad for freshmen. We're gonna redshirt O'Neal. Derek Strong in his sophomore year. But look at this. We're not gonna redshirt nobody. Look at this. Bennett's 89 speed. We're not gonna redshirt nobody. We're gonna keep the same. So we're gonna keep the same. Their three strong safeties look badass. Okay, now for the schedule. Eastern Michigan. Change. We're not going to play Eastern Michigan. Let's see who we're going to play. We played Georgia last year. We beat them. And we're going to put some Big Ten teams this time. We're going now to keep Illinois because they don't play. They can't play crap. Kentucky's available. Number 16th, Maryland's available. Number 3, Miami's available. Number 9, NC State's available. Let's go play Ohio State. We'll play Ohio State home first. Kansas State, I'll keep Kansas State for a third year. I'll go to Kansas State this year. I'll keep Kansas State for a third year. Okay, we won't play a rematch with Ohio State Tech. If they're available this week. Yeah, they are. They're all good. They're available. We're not done with you, Ohio State Tech. Okay, we'll change Appalachian State. We're not going to play anybody not that good. Who's that? Colorado State, play a rematch with them. Let's play somebody pretty good. Is Miami available? Nope, they're not. Shit. Let's go ahead and play Notre Dame again. This time, we'll play Notre Dame at home. So we got Jackson State. Appalachian State's on there again. We're looking for another Big 10 school team. I want to play somebody in the Big 12 because they haven't faced anybody in the Big 12 yet. Except Kansas State. Rutgers is a Big East school team. I'll probably beat the hell out of them. And nobody, shit. South Florida, no. Well, nobody freaking available. Are you kidding me? We're just playing another Conference USA school. We can play Columbia. I guess keep South Florida. Louisiana Tech's their last game. Screw that. I'm not gonna play them. Our last game's gonna be home this season. And nobody. I'm gonna play South Carolina again. This time we'll keep Louisiana Tech. Who cares? Southern Miss. LSU. I'll keep LSU. I'll go to LSU this time. I'll keep LSU. I'm gonna play somebody in the Big 12. I'm gonna play NC State. That might be. I'm gonna change Buffalo. I'm gonna see if we're trying to play. I'm gonna try to play State Homer. No, we got. I want to face Virginia Tech. That's the team I want to face is Virginia Tech. See if they're available this week. Texas and Texas A&M. Ooh. Oh yeah, they're available this week. Hell yeah. I didn't teach Appalachian State. Shit, I forgot. I guess I'll play Alabama again. Or we played Alabama at Alabama last year. Okay. I'm going to go ahead and remove that. I'm going to have it open in week 13. I'm going to see if we try to find anybody in week 10 to play. Nobody play on week 10. Let's look at week 1. 12 Auburn. Number 16th, Maryland, ranked 15th. I want to play a higher opponent than what my ranking is. And I guess we can't find nobody and we can. Damn it. So I guess we can't find nobody to play except Maryland. Who cares? What about week 15? Who's about week 15? Florida State, Georgia. That's a DRC on there. I think, by God, I said UFC. USC, Virginia is available. USC available that week. But I really want to play a Big 12 school. You know what? Screw it. I guess I'm going to play Texas, I guess. Texas is trying to offer me a job to head coach at Texas, and I think I just – I guess not. I think they're available week 10, I think. I don't know what they was available. I saw them available. Ooh. I would play Miami. Well, shit, Texas was available, but I don't know what week it was, though. You know what? Screw it. Let's play Miami. We'll play Miami. And there again, there's our schedule. We couldn't find another Big 12 team. We couldn't find, but so we got Virginia Tech on the schedule. Probably not a national title win. All right, here's the top 25 to start the season 3. And yep, we're ranked number 15th of the nation. Colorado State, Washington State's 27th. Jeez. Alabama's 33rd. Anybody in the Heisman watch for us. Ooh. The guard. Nope, nobody questions. Devils will shut down Big Ten opponents in 2005. They could win 3 straight Big Ten titles. All right, they're thinking, okay, preview time. They're thinking NC State will win the ACC. They're thinking Ohio State Tech will repeat again. They're thinking Kansas State, it'll be Kansas State Oklahoma for a third consecutive year for the Big 12 title. They're thinking Miami won the same straight year at Big East. They're thinking Louisville won another Conference USA title. And they're thinking us is going to finish first in the opinions. They're thinking Marshall head to the MAC championship game against Toledo, what it was like last year. They're thinking Colorado State will win the Mountain West again. They're thinking USC will win the Pac-10 again. They're thinking Tennessee and Arkansas will play in the SEC championship game. You think Utah State will be a three-time repeated Sun Belt champs? You think Nevada will win the WAC again? And there you go. There's the outlook. Before we sign off, I'm gonna go to Virginia Tech real quick. Why is it backwards? Why they have Bud C. Jr. as backup? Oh my gosh. They have Bud C. Jr. as backup for Virginia Tech. Backup quarterback. Quarterback 5 is starting. He's a junior. So Bud C. Jr. probably won't play until next season. Probably not. But I hope I can see him in action. Oh, my legs. Well, guys, I'm so sorry if I did the off-stop season of this. But so Bunting Jr. is the second string for Virginia Tech. So that's going to be a big nose. If quarterback 5 leaves, we'll probably have a chance to play Virginia Tech next season. And Bunting. All right, guys, I'll see you guys next time. I'm so sorry that I freaking went over to the live stream and did the off season. Peace.